She's going.
Today, because the government needs to cut emissions, we need to insulate Britain. It's a win-win, a quick, easy win to reduce emissions and to end fuel poverty.